early on the invac as we had our sustained G's towards the end. Staging was very exciting. A few moments of apparent zero G during that time, but was quite smooth compared to a lot of other launches that I've experienced. We also wanted to introduce our crew member of the here.
We've been having a great time so far. We've done that time measure, we're 400 kilometers now, and we can see that be a series of displays here, kind of like looking out like a HUD on an aircraft, and then also a map of the world, and that's how we keep track of where we're at and what's coming up next. We've done a few burns so far to raise our orbit and catch up to the ISS, so we're at a slightly lower altitude and moving faster and getting closer to it every hour. So we eventually wind up docking with it tomorrow. So it's been a great ride, like Tom and Caleb mentioned, to Tom and Fowl's been along with us, enjoying it with us the whole way.
So one of the first activities that we did in Endurance was we left our signature, we stopped it, and here it is, crew straight on board of Endurance. The next activities that we did, we started looking out the window and taking some very first shots, practicing our skills, like internal shots of us floating freely in the cabin, like Kayla is currently doing. A few shots of the burns during the night orbit, and also some nice shots of the Earth.
Delightful things about being in space is eating, and everybody's been feeling really good. We've been enjoying the food. We've already had two meals, which is kind of surprising. However, the Alan, the new folks on the crew, and Alan,
has been
fantastic. We've not had any disasters at all. The water is quite interesting. Drinking out of the water bottle, Matthias has come up with. I'm sure others have thought about this, but Matthias has perfected a method of keeping the water bottle into a bit of a centrifuge, and the trick is keeping the water at the top when you drink it. But of course, just drinking water is an enormous amount of fun up here as well.
So cool.
You.